morning. I'm standing here on the ridge trail that runs along the Penitencia Creek Trail through Penitencia Creek County Park. The Bay Area Ridge Trail is a planned 550-mile continuous trail along the ridgelines throughout the Bay Area. This section of the Ridge Trail is one of our urban sections, and although we're in the middle of the biggest city in the Bay Area, we are also surrounded by nature. At this location, you're a mile and a half from the Berryessa BART station along the Penitencia Creek Trail, as well as 2.5 miles from Alum Rock Park, which is one of the oldest parks in California. Then, just a little bit further, 5 miles up, you can reach the sweeping remote vistas from Sierra Vista Open Space.
Most people don't realize that Penitencia Creek Park has several parks within the chain. Alum Rock Park is one of those regional parks where it has unusual features, including the geological heating system within the rocks in that part of the city. One of the other things above it now is the Santa Clara Valley Open Space Authority. The Open Space Authority owns 30,000 acres around the Santa Clara Valley, and this particular one is Sierra Vista Open Space Reserve.
When the Ridge Trail is complete, you'll be able to connect from here to Mission Peak, and then further up to Mount St. Helena, the tallest peak in the Bay Area and in northern Napa County, as well as Mount Amana in the Santa Cruz Mountains, and all the way around the Bay. Stewardship and learning about nature are also two important components to the Ridge Trail mission. We want people to enjoy and embrace the nature that they get to experience along the Ridge Trail. Bio blitzes, stewardship events, creek cleanups are all great ways to get involved on your section of Ridge Trail nearby. The Penitencia Creek is teeming with nature, and I hope that you get out and get to enjoy this with us at the Bio Blitz or on your own.